For breakfast, black coffee, one slice of dry toast. No butter, no jelly, no jam. For lunch, just some lettuce and two celery stalks. No beer, no potatoes, no ham. For dinner, one chicken wing, broiled, not fried. No gravy, no biscuits, no pie. This diet and diet and diet and diet and sure is a slow way to die. For supper, two pieces of cauliflower, raw, a beefsteak the size of a nail. One slice of tomato, a dab of coleslaw, I swear I'd eat better in jail. Stop eating that pizza right under my nose, girl, that's the least you can do. And put down that candy bar while I am singing and starving my ass off for you. So pass me a carrot stick, peel me a prune, one glass of skim milk and that's all. Turn off the TV for the Big Mac commercials are driving me straight up the wall. I'm thinking of French fries and sausage and waffles, spaghetti and cookies and cake. And each night I'm dreaming of chocolate ice cream, and I'm starving to death when I wake. You're fixing the kids all those creamed mashed potatoes, but it's bouillon and water for me. And you have a lock on the refrigerator, Lord knows where you're hiding the key. And while I am starving for food late at night, I'm starving for loving from you. But you say that when I can see my own willy, you'll be glad to look at it too. But when I am dead and the insurance is paid, you'll look down at me and you'll grin. You'll say the boy tried and he starved and he died, but don't he look good when he's thin?